Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Well, don't just stand there. Say something.
Get out of my chair.
And I was hoping for something more along the lines of, "Welcome back, Hugh. It's a pleasure to see you again, my old friend."
We're not friends.
You wound me, mon capitaine. There. Perhaps now your manners will show some improvement.
What brings you here, Q? Have you been banished by the Continuum once again?
Oh, hardly. They're still apologizing to me for the last time.
And what is it you want?
Do I always have to have a reason to stop by? I was merely in the sector. I was, How you force a confession from me. The truth is, I have a debt to repay.
A debt?
To you, and it gnaws at me. And it interferes with each of my days.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Without your assistance in our last encounter, I would never have survived. I would have taken my own life but for you.
We all make mistakes.
Your good deed made possible my reinstatement in the Continuum, and I resent owing you anything. So, I'm here to pay up. Tell me, what is it you wish? And I'll be gone.
Just be gone. That'll do nicely.
No. It has to be something more constructive. That's my new word for the day.
Some other time, Q. Right now, I have other matters to attend to.
Yes, your speech. I read it. It's dull, plodding, pedantic, much like yourself. I could help you with it.
No, thank you.
You've never actually been to the ruins at Tagus III, have you?
No. They were sealed off more than a century ago.
Well, that explains it then. How can you write about something that you've never seen? I know. Why don't I take you there?
Out of the question. That would mean breaking Taguan law.
Must you always be so ethical? I suppose we could travel back in time. You could see what Tagus was like 2 billion years ago. They really knew how to party back in those days.
My answer is still no. My lecture will have to stand on its own. And now, will you please leave my ship?
You are simply the most impossible person to buy a gift for.
Mano Riker, will you report to my ready room?
Yes, Captain.
I've just been paid a visit from Q.
Q? Any idea what he's up to?
He wants to do something nice for me.
I'll alert the crew.
I love beans, diggy-doo.